This is the number one issue that I field with new computer owners. Instead of connecting their monitor to their GPU right back here, they connect it to their motherboard, which only uses their integrated graphics from their CPU. So don't plug your monitor in here on your motherboard, plug it in down here on your GPU. Now you know.